training failed. Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training failed. Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training complete.
This is getting crazy. They gotta feed us, right? It's the bat! You chicken! Come and fight me!
I knew you were too chicken to come down here and fight me!
Fight! Over here!
This'll be easy, bat! This is gonna hurt, man. Time to retire, Batman.
Welcome, inmates. You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world.
Easy, Batman.
A world of fun, mischief, and best of all, a world where the only person you need to answer to is your
If I'm going to find a way into the steel mill, I should look upwards. There are no safe routes in on the ground. from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man. He looks pretty sick.
You mean worse than usual?
I promised you some entertainment, right, boy?
I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder. That useless crack has failed us today. You know what that means.
One to suffer a little longer.
You come up with us, Doc.
The rest of you idiots, get out of here. You know what you've got to do. Go get the snowman and bring him back here right now. He's gonna pay for screwing over Mr. J. I need him back here like yesterday.
Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, you know what I mean?
I ain't just got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV. He was like some kind of freaking monster. He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And then next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looked normal.
Okay, whatever. He looked like the Joker.
Yeah, it was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan. It must be. He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the bat.
Thank you. Batman's dead, huh? I heard Bruce Wayne say, let's kill him. Listen, we better just do what she says, right? So, Batman's dead, huh? Good. I heard Bruce Wayne got sent in here. Let's kill him next.
What the hell are you doing here? You're supposed to be dead!
Well, there's no way you're getting to Mr. J. We're safe and sound up here. You can just stay down there and burn!
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker. This security panel won't unlock without the city municipal codes. They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Scared of Big Bad Batman?
No, I'm not scared. Well, he broke three of my ribs back in the asylum. My arm 6 months ago.
Better make sure he don't come too close.
Easier said than done. Never seen him in action.
And when I do, I'm gonna teach him not to mess with him. Harley wants him dead. He's Harley.
Are you insane, Harley? Have you forgotten about her boyfriend?
May I hear you? The whole world will have forgotten about her boyfriend soon enough. Then I get a ride on the heart.
Or a bullet in the face. Seriously, don't get me wrong. That man is dangerous. Tell Harley. Too many.
And how many times did you pee your pants?
Funny.
Look, I'm sorry, man. I just can't believe you're so scared of a man dressed up like every night of Halloween. He's probably just an urban myth.
Urban myth? A freaking urban myth?
Yeah, and if he's real, he's mine. You can thank me later.
Did you hear the noise that last doctor was making?
I like...
Joker sees in that crazy bitch. What the?
I've got this way covered!
Help us get in! You take the door.
Help me! Someone!
Shut it, Doc!
Are you ready? Yeah, and I'll blow your face off. Understand?
Sounds like someone's come to save you.
Spread out!
Please,
find this
help me!
Bitch. Got it!
Stay up, Pat! Or the lady die!
You look scared, boys. I don't blame ya. He's really spooky.
We'll check it out.
Can I get you something, Doc? How about a painkiller? Just tell us how to fix the Joker and you can crawl out of here.
Please get me out of this thing.
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc! Information's supposed to be confidential.
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back. Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. Slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker.
what? Wait for the bat to try to break through the door and then we jump him?
That's the plan.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
It's the bat!
Thank you.
teach you some manners. Give him a kick from Mr. J. There's no place to hide, B-Man. My boys will find you and beat the living crap out of you. If he gets up, I'm gonna knock you boys down. Permanently.
You're gonna die tonight, Batman.
I will crush every bone on your body.
Out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman!
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? or help myself to all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his. I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.